Little rabbit foo foo. Tanto un figlio. Oh figlio, vai te con papà e fecha a porta, please. Va, vai tanto con papà. Little rabbit foo. Did I speak myself? Down came. This child is nuts.
For every action, there's a concert.
Hi everyone! Welcome back to my channel. I'm Miss Jo, and today we're gonna read a story that has a very, very cheeky rabbit. Do you know what story it is? Little Rabbit Foo Foo. Let's go. Little rabbit foo foo riding through the forest, scooping up the field mice and bopping them on the head. Down came the good fairy and said,
"Little rabbit foo foo, I don't like your attitude, scooping up the field mice and bopping them on the head. I'm going to give you 3 chances to change. And if you don't, I'm going to turn you into a goonie."
Little rabbit foo foo riding through the forest, scooping up the wriggly worms and bopping them on the head. Down came the good fairy and said,
"Little rabbit foo foo, I don't like your attitude, scooping up the wriggly worms and bopping them on the head. You've got 2 chances to change, and if you don't, I'm going to turn you into a goonie."
Little rabbit foo foo riding through the forest, scooping up the tigers and bopping them on the head. Down came the good fairy and said,
"Little rabbit foo foo, I don't like your attitude, scooping up the tigers and bopping them on the head. You've got 1 chance left to change, and if you don't, I'm going to turn you into a goonie."
Little rabbit foo foo riding through the forest, scooping up the goblins and bopping them on the head. Down came the good fairy and said,
"Little rabbit foo foo, I don't like your attitude, scooping up the goblins and bopping them on the head. You've got no chances left, so I'm going to turn you into a goonie."
Hope you liked our story, guys. This is a very, very old story. However, it's an amazing way to learn that for every action, there's a consequence, good or bad. So, you think that's nice to bop your friends on the head? I don't think so. Anyways, please put your like and subscribe to my channel and comment on my Facebook and Instagram page. What other books could Miss Jo read next? Till then, bye!